you turn to 2:10, we'll sing the first two verses. We ask the Lord to continue to bless us, and we hear the beginning of one of the sons of David, and we pray for wisdom. Lord Jesus, you are a merciful and faithful High Priest. Lord, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you offer yourself a spotless victim for our sins and the sins of the world. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you have accomplished our salvation in the sight of every nation. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
With our entire parish community, especially on this feast day, we are our entire diocese, let us pray. O God, who gladden us each year with the feast day of Blessed Werburg, grant, we pray, that we, who are called to honour her, may also follow her example of holy living. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the first book of the Kings. As David's life drew to its close, he laid this charge on his son Solomon. I am going up the way of all the earth. Be strong and show yourself a man. Observe the injunctions of the Lord your God, following his ways and keeping his laws, his commandments, his customs, and his decrees, as it stands written in the law of Moses, that so you may be successful in all you do and undertake, so that the Lord may fulfill the promise he made me. If your sons are careful how they behave and walk loyally before me with all their heart and soul, you shall never lack for a man on the throne of Israel. So David slept with his ancestors and was buried in the citadel of David. For David's reign over Israel lasted 40 years. He reigned in Hebron for 7 years and in Jerusalem for 33. Solomon was seated upon the throne of David and his sovereignty was securely established. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Response: You, Lord, are the ruler of all. Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of Israel, our Father, forever, for ages unending.
You, Lord, are the ruler of all.
Yours, Lord, are greatness and power, and splendor, triumph and glory. All is yours, in heaven and on earth.
You, Lord, are the ruler of all.
Yours, O Lord, is the kingdom. You are supreme over all. Both honour and riches come from you.
You, Lord, are the ruler of all.
You are the ruler of all. From your hand comes strength and power. From your hand comes greatness and might.
You, Lord, are the ruler of all.
Gospel acclamation.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
I call you friend, says the Lord, because I have made known to you everything I have learned from my Father.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Jesus made a tour round the villages teaching. Then he summoned the 12 and began to send them out in pairs, giving them authority over the unclean spirits. And he instructed them to take nothing for the journey except a staff. No bread, no haversack, no coppers for their purses. They were to wear sandals, but, he added, do not take a spare tunic. And he said to them, if you enter a house anywhere, stay there until you leave the district. And if any place does not welcome you and people refuse to listen to you, as you walk away, shake off the dust from under your feet as a sign to them. So they set off to preach repentance, and they cast out many devils and anointed many sick people with oil and cured them. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
It's a very beautiful end to the story of David as he hands over to his son, renowned for his great wisdom. St. Werburgh was a Mercian. Phone's not behaving. And Mercia was the last of the Saxon kingdoms to actually accept Christianity. There's about six different saints today from all across the country. Werburgh belonged to the royal family of Mercia, the last kingdom to accept Christianity. Her father, King Wulfhere, was the first Christian king of Mercia. Werburgh became a nun at Ely, but her uncle Ethelred, who had succeeded her father as king in 674, recalled her to Mercia and put her in charge of several monasteries: Weedon, Hanbury, Threkingham. I want to go to Threkingham, it sounds lovely. There were no other known facts about her life. Werburgh was venerated as a saint from the time of her death, which occurred in the year 700. And in ruling over the monasteries, they were following the Celtic custom, monasteries both of men and of women. Something I read recently suggested that some of these royal prioresses, abbotesses, yeah, that they only had their power because of their noble birth, their father, the king, their uncle. And I'm thinking, no, if you're going to look after a monastery spiritually and all the people in it, you've got to have great gifts from the Lord. You can't just help people to grow spiritually by a command because of your noble blood. So obviously, she really was a significant person. She was buried at Hanbury in Staffordshire, but when the pagan Danes began to invade England in the late 9th century, her relics were taken for safety to Chester. The cathedral at Chester is dedicated to Werburgh. If you haven't been to see her shrine, you can now get the train from the railway station in the town. Do just pop across to Chester, and her shrine is behind the main altar of the church. Very simple, very beautiful, one of those wonderful thin places. We honour her at her place of pilgrimage, and in the Gospel the 12 were sent out. Why did we think it's any different for us? We, the baptised, are sent out to heal in the name of the Lord. Other places are celebrating today Saint Blaise, so in a moment we'll pray for the healing of throats and, very especially at this time, of anything to do with the respiratory tract. So let's be still for a moment and honour Werburgh and the call to pray for our diocese. We ask you, Lord, to hear our prayers for the good of our diocese, for its renewal, its reform, and its need to become a missionary diocese. Lord, hear us. We pray for all who have a tendency to suffer from diseases of the throat or the respiratory tract. We pray that Saint Blaise will intercede for them and bring healing and protection. Let's remember especially those with long COVID. Lord, hear us.
Lord, gracious in
silence, let's offer our personal prayers. Lord, hear us.
Lord, gracious in
and we continue to pray for Jackie and Joey Dunn, who joined us online, and also for Peter Banks, who most of you will know, he's having an operation this morning, and he's only 90. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
And our intention this morning is for the Secular Clergy Fund, those who financially and spiritually support us, diocesan clergy. We ask you, Father of all, to hear the prayers of your people, to grant them through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let's see if I can get the tune right as we continue. From verse 4.
O guide our minds with thy blessed light,
with love of all sin fail, and with thy strength let every case from them our mortal frame. From us drive our deadly foe, through peace joy to us bring, and through all perils lead us safe.
sisters and brothers, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that the revered intercession of Blessed Werburgh may bring us heavenly aid, just as her wonderful life points the way to salvation for us all. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, and I've just read a different collect. I wondered why it wasn't quite right. We'll start again. See, this is recorded forever. Let us pray again. We bring you these sacrificial gifts, O Lord, to commemorate Blessed Werburgh, humbly entreating that they may bestow on us both pardon and salvation. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I am going to the opticians on Saturday morning, so hopefully. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Let
us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is
truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For in the marvellous confession of your saints, you make your church fruitful with strength ever new, and offer us sure signs of your love. And that your saving mysteries may be fulfilled, their great example lends us courage. Their fervent prayers sustain us in all we do. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks, as in exaltation we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Mystery of faith. We proclaim the death of the Lord and profess your resurrection until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Mark, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our sisters and brothers who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honour is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us pray very especially for the kingdom of the Lord within our Diocese of Shrewsbury. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us
our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your Church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Lamb of God. Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Let's sing together. Let us pray. May the working of this divine sacrament enlighten and inflame us, Almighty God, on this feast day of Blessed Wormhoek, that we may be ever fervent with holy desires and bound in good works, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Just before I came to church, a young man stopped me on the path on the right-hand side over there and said to me, "Do you think I'm drunk?" I said, "Yeah, I think you are, mate. I think you are." "Oh, your drink's been spiked." Why he was drinking this early in the day, Lord alone knows. But let's pray for him, because he really, really was a mess. Incredibly polite, but incredibly drunk. So we ask the Lord to bless him and to help him. Please organise the rosary. The norm is that one person reads the meditations and then a variety of people can lead the decades. So if you haven't done so but would like to, please just have a word. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
This is the mysteries of light. Moving on from the infancy and the hidden life in Nazareth to the public life of Jesus, our contemplation brings us to those mysteries which may be called in a special way mysteries of light. Certainly the whole mystery of Christ is a mystery of light. He is the light of the world. The first mystery of light, the baptism in Jordan. Jesus arrived from Galilee and came to John at the Jordan to be baptized by him. As soon as he was baptized, he came up from the water and a voice from heaven was heard. "This is my Son, the Beloved. He is my chosen one." The baptism in the Jordan is the first of all a mystery of light. Here as Christ descends into the waters, the innocent one who became sin for our sake, the heavens open wide, and the voice of the Father declares him the beloved Son, while the Spirit descends on him to invest with the mission which he set to carry out. Christian spirituality, distinguished by the disciples' commitment to become conformed evermore fully to his Master, the outpouring of the Holy Spirit in baptism grafts the believer like a branch onto the vine, which is Christ, and makes him a member of Christ's mystical body.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The second mystery of light, the manifestation of Jesus at Cana. There was a wedding at Cana in Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there. Jesus was also invited with his disciples. As they had run out of wine, the mother of Jesus said, "They have no wine." Jesus replied, "Woman, your thoughts are not mine. My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you to." The first of the signs worked by Jesus, the changing of water into wine at the marriage of Cana, clearly presents Mary in the guise of a teacher, as she urges the servants to do what Jesus commands. At the wedding in Cana, the Gospel clearly shows the power of Mary's intercession as she makes known to Jesus the needs of others. They have no wine. Mary's gaze would always be a penetrating gaze, one capable of deeply understanding Jesus, even to the point of perceiving his hidden feelings and anticipating his decisions. The school of Mary is all the more effective if we consider that she teaches by obtaining for us in abundance the gifts of the Holy Spirit, even as she offers us the incomparable example of her own pilgrimage of faith.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The third mystery of light, the proclamation of the kingdom. After John was arrested, Jesus went into Galilee and began preaching the good news of God. He said, "The time has come, the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe the gospel." Declared the beloved Son of the Father at baptism in Jordan, Christ is the one who announces the coming of the kingdom, bears witness to it in his words and proclaims its demands. It is during the years of his public ministry that the mystery of Christ is most evidently the mystery of light. While I am in the world, I am the light of the world. Mystery of light is the preaching by which Jesus proclaims the coming of the kingdom of God, calls to conversion and forgives the sins of all who draw near him in humble trust. The inauguration of that ministry of mercy, which he continues to exercise until the end of the world, particularly through the sacrament of reconciliation, which he has entrusted to his church.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Praise to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The fourth mystery of light is transfiguration. Jesus took with him Peter and James and John and led them up a high mountain. There his appearance was changed before their eyes. A cloud formed, covering them in a shadow, and from this cloud came these words. This is my son, the beloved. Listen to him. The mystery of light par excellence is a transfiguration traditionally believed to have taken place on Mount Tabor. The glory of the Godhead shines forth from the face of Christ as the Father commands the astonished apostles to listen to him and to prepare experience with him in the agony of the Passion, so as to come with him to the joy of the resurrection and the life transfigured by the Holy Spirit. The gospel scene of Christ's transfiguration, in which the three apostles appear entranced by the beauty of the Redeemer, can be seen as an icon of Christian contemplation. To look upon the face of Christ, to recognise its mystery amid the daily events and sufferings of his human life, and then to grasp the divine splendour definitively revealed in the risen Lord. This is the task of every follower of Christ, and therefore the task of each one of us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The fifth mystery of light, the institution of the Eucharist. Jesus took his place at table and his apostles with him. Jesus took the bread, he broke it, and he gave it to them, saying, "This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." And he did the same with the cup, saying, "This is the cup of the new covenant, sealed in my blood, which is poured out for you." The institution of the Eucharist, in which Christ offers his body and blood as food under the signs of bread and wine, testifies to the end his love for humanity, for whose salvation he will offer himself in sacrifice. In these mysteries, the presence of Mary remains in the background. The Gospels make only the briefest reference to her occasional presence at one moment or other during the preaching of Jesus, and they give no indication that she was present at the Last Supper and the institution of the Eucharist. accompanies Christ throughout his ministry, the revelation made directly by the Father at baptism in the Jordan and echoed by John the Baptist, is placed upon Mary's lips at Cana, and it becomes the great maternal counsel which Mary addresses to the church of every age. Do whatever he tells you.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen.
Hail, Holy Queen. To thee do cry, all banished children of Eve. To thee we descend on our sides, mourning and weeping to the tale of tears. Turn then, most gracious our pity, and eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show us all the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O Clement, O Holy Mary, O sweet Virgin Mary,
pray for us, O Holy Mother of God.
That we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal life, grant we beseech you that, meditating on these mysteries of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may meditate on what they contain and obey by their cross, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
sing the hymns for somebody, haven't we? The one we've done. We sent that okay, aren't we? There's one I didn't know, I'm just learning it, but all the others aren't we? So we're getting there.
Super.
Okie doke.
Cheers then.
Tonight, haven't we? It's 7.
Yep.
Okay.